walk in here took the equipment?
No idea. Maybe they're starting their own mines. Digging's all it was good for.
Idiots! They should have just taken all the precious ore and saved themselves the work.
Oh, come on! They haven't finished building the track! I can't move my car to dynamite! Whoa, hey! You can't have my dynamite! I need all of it! But if you fix the track, I'll let you push it! Whee-hee-hee!
Dang it! My first day in the job and I managed to jam this big spinnery! What's it? Right, the whole system seize up!
Careful of that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp finder, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now.
That silver block is jammed in so tight, it'll need blasting out of there. Until that thing gets unjammed, we ain't using the crane.
Borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden.
I am easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas to get pampered.
You spend all your time watching out for falling stalactites, and then, bam, a falling boot lands on your head.
I thought we got to choose which tool we got from the equipment shed, but the foreman specifically told me to take my pick.
That building Blackwall was planning looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it, though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Out of there.
find your own dynamite. You fixed the track! You're my bestest friend now! You want to push my cart?
Good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. A dive board. I feel much safer now. I hope my health insurance is up to date. 3, 2, 1, go. And go. And go.
Ow! I feel like my head's been used as a battering ram!
Thank you.
I'll need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build.
Oh, come on. We were supposed to get a new cable car last week.
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper. Friendly faces.
I get an urge to ride around in my carts. I should check the foreman isn't watching first. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now. I thought there'd been a poisonous gas leak. But it was just stinky flakes. We should form like a group of baseball teams. Huh?
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Yeah. What just touched me? Yeah, this is honest toil. Good, honest, sweaty your brow, manly toil. I wish I was that guy.
Light fuse and stand well back.
I should have joined the army like my brother. Then I'd be a major instead of a minor. Remember, the bats are more scared of you than you are of them. And why wouldn't they be? They're much smaller than you with their tiny, weird wings and their pointy, pointy teeth. I don't want to work here anymore!
I spend all day breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up.
gonna get to the other side of the cavern.
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm gonna get in it. Those things ain't safe.
No.
Good trip, though.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Watch this.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him.
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive!
More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky. Terrifying grinder machine?
Where's Stinky?
Voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that?
Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow! Ow.
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but... Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
Thank you.